Most people take their lives for granted, but not us. Not now.